Hey guys, welcome back to Leah's Two Easy Pranks. So, I actually just did a prank on my dad. Right now I'm in America, and I'm on vacation, and my dad's sleeping, and I've just played a prank on him, and it's so funny.
Good morning. I'll just be going. Bye. Nothing. Nothing!
Okay, so that was a fail trying to show you what I did. So what you do is, wait, let me just go downstairs so you can hear me.
Okay, right now I'm inside the computer.
Jonathan, I'm probably headed over to college later. If I'm not here when you come back.
Who's gonna be coming back?
That's my grandfather.
You tell me, I can work into what your schedule is.
Wait,
what do you need? What are your plans? My plan was to spend the night with Paula. What's up with you?
Blah, 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 blah. Okay, so what you do for that, Brian, is you take a Sharpie, and while they're sleeping, you draw something on this. So what I did is I did heart shape, star.
Oh,
it's hilarious. And I just can't believe that I did that. So for my next prank, we're going to need one of our victim shoes. Which right now is apparently me. It's my shoe. So, what you need to do is you set the shoe on the table. The camera. Can't even see it, God bless you. I'm really bad at doing this camera thing, but I'm using an iPad right now. So, it's a definite good area. That's a good area. But okay, that's perfect. So you take the victim shoe. Now what you do is you take a you're going to need a knife with your parents' permission. Take the knife. Now, where is it? Oh, I'm actually using it, Oh, God. Using it to hold out the camera. Hold on. Sorry. That's annoying, really annoying right now. Okay, that should be good, right? So, liquid dish soap. There. Some inside the victim shoes. And it has to be this kind of liquid dish soap because it's clear and you cannot see it. So it's actually in there, but you just can't see it because it's so clear. So you can add as much as you want. I only want to add a little because it's my shoe. And you take the knife and use it to like put it everywhere, all around the shoe. Spread it out over here. So it's all spread it around and it's clear, but you can kind of see it because of the light. And I'm actually going to demonstrate it on myself. So, example, both shoes are here. Wait, I'll just quickly go get my other shoe. Okay. So both of your shoes, right? You can either do it to shoes or just one shoe. So your where are my shoes? Oh, here they are. You put one on, lip lock, and the second. Yeah, so it's all gross, disgusting. But if you put more, when they put their foot in, their complete foot will be like surrounded by it, and it'll be literally, it's slippery. These are like ice skates. The most disgusting thing you have seen in your entire life. And if you want to get rid of it, just take a paper towel and just wipe it all around. And there. So, whoa, it's still slippery. Well, so I'm actually going to be talking a little bit. So earlier today, I saw some armadillos that are over here. They're like four cute little baby armadillos. They were so adorable. So my dad has a footage, so I'm going to ask him to show it to you guys. To go all the way upstairs again. Ow. Dad? Yeah. Did you look in the mirror? Don't!
No, look in the mirror? What do you mean?
Hey, never mind. So, can I have your phone that has the footage of the armadillos in it? I'm making a YouTube video.
How about I put it here for YouTube?
No, I wanted to add it in my video. Please.
Can I have... send it to you?
No.
No.
I'm making the video right now. It's recording.
You don't know where the video is?
Yes, I do. All I have to go to photos. Probably. Yep, it's right here. Right here. So there are lots of pictures of the armadillos. Hard to see. So. Here's
a video. Why don't I send it to your mother's?
No, I'm making a video right now! God. So here's the video. So there's one of the videos. And there are so many other pictures, like, so it has to, it's focused.
You know, it's because I throw, like, the carrot stuff out there. I've been throwing trash.
So that's my grandfather saying that the armadillos are there because he's been throwing carrots out because he makes carrot juice and it's disgusting. And he has those little bits of carrots and he throws out to feed them. So let's just focus again. Okay. They're adorable. So cute. This is a video we've already seen, right? Oh no, this is a different video here. This is a video I took. It's not very good, is it? Yeah, the video is quite boring, actually. So, yeah, just a few other pictures, yeah. So, yeah, those are all Dharma's little pictures, so. Yeah. There's a phone on the carpet.
Bring it to me.
Fine. Here you go. Okay. So, I'm just gonna tell you. So, I've been here for a while, and I'm going to start doing some daily vlogs, and it's going to be from my dad's phone, so it won't be Genie, which is what which I use my mom's phone and all my videos are posted by. It's going to be posted by my dad's name, Jonathan. So yeah, it's still the same video, because you'll probably see me in it. Yeah, I'm going to do vlogs for the next week or two. Maybe. Might even do a vlog today. Even though it's quite late. It's already noon. So probably not. So, well. Bye, guys. Hope you enjoyed my video. Please subscribe.